My name is Donald Fugitt, and we're going to be a proclamation September 16th at 7 o'clock p.m. at Lorain County or Lorain City Hall. This is going to be to declare August 7th as a Purple Heart Day, and it'll be named also as a Purple Heart City. So, this is a Purple Heart Medal. George Washington is on the face of it in his Continental uniform. The purple behind it is on the enamel, and that was stood for royalty. They wanted it surrounded by bronze so it would stand out.